Rolling. Action.
Welcome. Good afternoon. Today we will be talking about the introduction to project management. So project management has become a central piece of any industry or any project. So in fact, it has become so essential that every industry has a project manager as a team of project managers which manage how these projects and the business of day-to-day activities is carried out. So there are many important aspects you want to learn about. What is exactly a project means? Why do we need a project? And there are essential components of project such as goals, objectives. You have to have a goal of an objective for a project. And the different timelines. There are short-term projects and there are long-term projects. Definitely you have to have some kind of a timeline. Then you have financials. Without money you cannot run a project. Then of course the project has to have some quality. You have quality assurance, quality control, and of course you have to have a result, an end product.